right, everyone, welcome back. 7 days to die. I'm so happy.
7 days.
Dude, you look so funny.
I predict 7 minutes to die.
I'm not sure what you were just doing, but it looked really funny.
Can you crouch? Undetected.
I'm repairing my sledgehammer.
Wait, what the heck happened to our couch? Did you destroy our couch?
I accidentally picked up the center part.
What the deuce? I had a couch right here. I was watching the fire. Mm-hmm. Hey, dude, you keep that away.
What?
Hey,
all right, guys, we're on a mission. This time we're going to go where we tried to go last time, which was right through the center of town down toward the military installation.
Oh, I got a bad feeling. Those dogs are not a man's best friend. At least not a chubby man's best friend.
Did you just fart back there? I think you did.
You know what I need? I'm all going to go get a beer.
Oh, I got a beer too. Give me beer 30.
Beer time. Go.
Mm. Here we go. A nice buzz.
A nice buzz.
So we're going to work our way down to one of the army outposts. And then from there, we're going to go cross map to the derelict city because Guns has never seen the derelict city.
You can derelict. Zoolander. Who knows that?
Who knows Zoolander? Who can finish that? You can derelict my... Beep. All right, here it is. It's like returning to the scene of a crime.
Oh, man, I really do not like this place, dude.
Oh, what's this?
Is this reloaded? What? What's...
Empty drop backpack.
Let's not look at that.
Boom! I had to get it off my screen. Oh, I have another one over there.
Where's another one?
The one way over there, like where I died at the gas station.
Okay.
I got owned.
Dude, oh my god. Ooh. Why is there no zombies?
You still got the Santa hat on. Why are you asking why there's no zombies?
Yeah, but normally didn't we see way more?
Well, we just came in the server.
Alright, I was.
Hey, what's this? What's this right here?
Looking around.
This thing.
Nothing.
Is that yours?
There we go.
That was yours. Empty.
Yo.
Where's the zombies at?
Zombies.
Like, easily getting through town. Maybe we killed them all, dude. Last episode, we were here, and then we quit out. We just killed them all here.
You think it's saved? All right, if we don't see any more, I'm blaming you. You didn't turn the zombies on.
I don't turn zombies off. I multiplied them last time. You're like...
I'm not dying enough.
I'm not dying enough. Can you increase difficulty in zombie spawnage, please?
No, there's something wrong, dude. There's
dude, you have like a complex about that. This isn't Minecraft where we played
a map that was
parkour.
Every other time, there was always random zombies everywhere.
We just came in the world, man.
All right.
Why aren't there any zombies?
Yeah, see?
Just give it a second. We're going into a new zone.
Dude, isn't this... Don't you die if we go in here?
No. No, we're not running outside the map. No, what? You're thinking... We're in the center of the map still, dude. This is... Burnt Forest. Oh, jeez.
Okay. What is that? Was that hot?
No, but you see that house there?
Yeah.
I think there might be... Well, if I remember right, there might be a gun safe in there. Oh, we forgot to fill up some water. I'm going to get a couple extra things.
Nothing there. A gun safe. Shh.
I think it's in this thing here.
Okay. Let's go check it out, friend.
Did I bring fuel? I got 7 fuel.
It's eerily... Oh. It's eerily quiet out here, dude.
Yeah. It might be in there. Might be in here. Alright, we got gunpowder. I hear some noise going on over there. Chainsaw
time. Uncut. Nothing. Come on. Seriously? Nothing upstairs. That's noisy, dude.
This is one tough door, dude. Haha. Untouched gun safe.
Alright. Tungsten trophy? I'll take it. Alright.
No, forget the tungsten.
Oh, it's garbage, eh?
No, it turns out that the tungsten doors got deleted.
Oh, so they're kind of useless.
Tungsten is useless. Shotgun barrel. Oh, here's a full-length shotgun barrel. I'm going to take that so I can make you a full-length shotgun. Hey, is that you?
Yeah.
Oh. Is that you running out of juice?
It sure was, friend.
You don't have beer still?
Oh, no, I don't. Why do you... Are you telling me you still have...
I still have beer.
Oh, I took my... I took the beer earlier, though.
Oh.
What about bird's nest? Yeah, there's some eggs there. And a feather, just in case you want a tickle fight.
Tickle fight! Alright, let me think where this is at. So,
crossroads,
we need to angle up that way over there.
Oh!
What? Oh,
that almost broke my leg.
Don't, you will. It'll break your leg, dude.
And you won't be able to run. I went off the roof.
Yeah, no!
I couldn't find
the ladder. No, don't do that. It'll hurt you.
And I left a splint at...
If you sprain your leg, the splint helps. If you break it, dude, you're limping for a while.
Limp time.
All right. We need to head down this way. This way.
Where are you?
I'm outside.
Oh, there you are.
Follow me. Would you scare all the zombies off, dude?
Dude, there's something wonky.
Hey, you just got to give it time, man. It's just a server. Nothing I can do about it.
Maybe it's got to be reset or something. Reset? Dude,
No.
Yeah, but...
I haven't reset since I bought it.
That's maybe interesting.
Maybe that's the problem. Maybe that's why we're still on day one. No, actually, when I increased the zombie spawns, it restarted it. All right, so we're going to push this way until we see the road split, and then we're going to head straight up that way.
Straight
and we should find a whatchamacallit army outpost. I'm looking for some more fuel.
I thought this was a place where we weren't supposed to be.
No, this is the burnt forest. Wait, do you see the wasteland, dude? It's craziness.
Oh, ow, right into it. Check the dead guy out.
Get to the dead guy. Ooh, dude, why does it sound all juicy?
Because he's been sitting there rotting for a while.
All right.
Juicy. So what is this place called?
I still have beer active.
Hey? What's this area? The wasteland?
Burnt forest.
Oh, burnt forest.
We're going to be going to the wasteland after this, which is...
Oh.
I think this is where the road splits. There's a car here, dude. I gotta check the car. You got me nervous about the zombies now.
Dude, I'm telling you, we should have come across them by now.
Well, all right, let's go up here. Maybe they're scared. They found out I got a sniper rifle now.
They're like, you know what? They became way too powerful.
This guy's got a shotgun for close range and a sniper. Oh, right here.
The dogs got a little annoyed.
All right, here we are.
Okay. Watch for the mines, dude.
Minefield.
Oh, jeez. I don't like the mines.
I'm not picking them up this time, dude.
No, we don't need them all.
Oh, Jesus, there's a mine right there.
Oh. Oh, oh!
Sometimes there's mines in here. You gotta watch out.
No!
Yeah! Oh, yeah. Nothing there.
Log time.
Nothing there. Oh, no. This one doesn't even have a thing?
What's a thing?
Oh, what's that right there? Munitions boxes hiding!
Oh, wait.
Hidey hole your mission.
Urban
box.
Combat book. Oh,
I got an SMG barrel. That's the last thing. Yeah, now we can build an SMG. We have the receiver and the. Yeah, now we can build SMG.
Those
that's 10
dogs
millimeters.
Will die.
10 millimeter. Oh, antibiotics, delish. Tell you, it's totally worth searching the medicine cabinets, dude. I just got antibiotics.
I just got some coffee beans. Shells. The shellalones. Ew, is that a body we're checking?
Oh, no, I just picked up a sleeping bag. Dude, I didn't want to do that.
Duffel bag. Shotgun. Wooden club. I'll take it anyway. You never know. Trash. No, I don't want that trash.
Ooh, blood bag.
Blood bag.
Venison stew and beer, dude. So whoever was in here...
That was the place to be.
Dude, this venison stew is delish.
That's the stuff, man.
Where the heck?
Come on, give me a cooler. Chicken ration, coffee beans. I'll buy that for a dollar. Minus a dollar. What are you shooting at? Whoa!
I'm not shooting at anything.
What?
I'm trying to make some noise, see if I can attract some zombies. I don't know why they're not here.
Why is that not?
It's weird, like, where to hit it at.
On the bottom or on the top?
I hit it on the top. Hey, there's a light post here.
Hey, how come I can't hit that thing, though?
You're bad. Maybe it's not high power enough.
Like, it sounds like it's hitting it, but it's not blowing it up.
Yeah.
Yeah, maybe a little handgun. What, is that me, or is that,
did
like...
Did I blow that one up?
Maybe it just doesn't work.
It if worked you... on my with my rifle.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, I don't think it's working.
That one's an indestructible one. Indestructible.
All right, so let's cut. Where? How did we get up here now? I got to remember how we came that way. Yeah. So we want to cut across this way, over here somewhere, right?
Across the burnt. Watch yourself. You watch it'll pull up now. Oh my god.
I don't know if it's the safest thing running through there.
We did it though, man.
We're gonna go. I want to head toward the derelict city. That's where you belong, man.
Derelict.
Oh, there's a desert here. We can get some. Oh, you know what we need to get? Yeah. I know.
Oh, a desert.
Yep. Was that you running out of juice again?
Yeah.
Drink a beer.
Oh, you know. Oh my gosh, dude.
What?
I am starving.
Starving Marvin. All right, so we want to pick up some aloe plants because we need to make better bandages.
Oh, is that what we can make?
Yeah,
this?
Yeah.
Come on.
Yes,
some more juice here. There we go.
Not the yuccas. Aloe.
Ew, yucca.
Yucca used to be good. Yucca juice was like how the coffee and beer is, but I looked the recipe back up, and it's not nearly as good.
Did you find any aloe yet?
Yeah. Yeah, it's green. The aloe's green. The yucca's like brown.
Oh, okay. This stuff. They look kind of like the same, though, eh?
Yeah. Let me see if I don't remember.
Oh,
I think
like
it
this.
Needs, I think it needs a jar, if I remember correctly. No?
Jar time?
Yeah, there we go. Aloe cream.
Mmm, cream.
I'll have that.
Look at this place. This is a cool environment.
Nice, man.
You made some aloe?
Okay, I made some aloe, and I think it's these things? No. Oh, I'm missing something. Don't tell me I need a blood bag. Bandages.
How did you make the? Oh, you gotta make it.
Oh,
first.
It's with the cloth. It's not after you make the bandage. It's aloe.
Do you have to have more than one aloe plant?
One aloe, one cloth gives you the healing bandage, and then the first aid kit is grain alcohol, simple bandage, and the blood bag.
Wow, that's a lot though.
Yeah, but that's the one that. And heals you like juices you. The only thing is to make aloe cream, you take the aloe and an empty jar. So you burn a jar.
Oh.
Yeah. I like the desert. It's nice and bright.
Yeah. It's completely different from the other crusty world.
Crusty world.
Crusty.
All right. If we don't see any zombies at the end of this episode before we get to the derelict city, you guys, we will restart the server and all that
stuff.
We'll
figure it out.
Yeah, because we want the zombies in that. You think that town back there was bad?
Whoa, dude.
Did you shoot me?
Was that your feet? I'm going to keep my finger off.
He's got the old trigger finger going on, you guys.
I know. That's not good.
Oh, there's a house over there, dude. Did you just run out of juice again?
No. I don't know what you're talking about. I'm collecting a lot of aloe just
all right,
case.
Let's you guys see where my food and my water is? Watch this. Venison stew.
Oh, the venison.
Look at you like that? Stew.
I think it's kind of a little bad.
Look at oh, it almost maxed them both out from half.
Oh, yeah. Both on your water.
Yeah, let's take a look at that house.
Hydration across the nation. Do you got any empty jars?
I used them for the aloe.
Oh, I'm just collecting aloe.
Just collect aloe, then you can make end up making about five, so you can always have five healing bandages with you, you know?
Roger that, friend.
Mm-hmm. As soon as you drink water, you'll have an empty one. Oh, yeah. It's a little... We can definitely get cloth from here. Here's an empty jar.
Collecting
don't mind if I do.
Plants all the time.
Duffel bag.
What do you come on. Look at all this owl.
The world is a different place without zombies, eh?
It's eerie.
There's a cooking pot right
there. Dude, how come we never went in the desert before? I like the desert.
The desert is fun. All right, I need to get some cloth here, so don't go in this red thing.
Okay.
It's probably going to fall down.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, it did.
All right, I'm going to empty some stuff out. I picked up the... Have you ever tried the barbed club?
No. You showed me that before. Okay, hold on. I'm putting the aloe plants and the cloth fragments, but it's not doing anything.
No. You got to make aloe cream.
Okay. So how do I make aloe cream?
You put one glass jar in the center.
Yeah.
And then you put aloe plants above it. And it makes aloe cream.
Oh.
You know, for that rash area you got going. You
need rashy.
You need the cream. Break out the salve. Hello to have. All right, so now we got that. We take this.
Oh,
yes. Oh, yes. The good bandages. The good ones.
The bandages. Whoa, it's not making the good. Oh, there it is. So the ones with the red cross, right?
Yes, because those will not only stop bleeding, but they'll heal you. Apply first aid bandage. You are now healing. Healing.
Heal. I'm going to get a little bit more.
I've got 5 and 3, so... And I'm going to get rid of the simple bandages for now, because you can make them out of cloth fragments.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying?
Yep.
You see what I'm saying, man? Whoa! Oh! Ho! Look at this guy. He's crazy with the chainsaw.
Ew, I want some more of that.
Ah!
Oh, geez,
Where's the zombies at, man?
Dude, what the deuce happened there?
Yeah, exactly. Sometimes it takes a second for them to get up their nerve to attack.
A second?
Holy cow, dude, it's a one headshot.
Oh, yeah? Tell that to Chubbs, though.
Except for Chubbs.
I just hit her in the head.
Look.
Oh, God. Oh, my God. These guys, where are all these dudes coming out of nowhere, dude?
Hey,
this is
that's
glitchy.
What happened. No, not glitchy. They said, hey, they're in the desert. Now they're all coming for you. They heard the chainsaw go, dude. They're everywhere now.
Yeah. No, that was glitcho, dude.
Dude, look at all this cactus over there.
I knew there was something wrong, and now we're trapped in here. I was all feeling secure.
We're
and
not trapped anywhere. We have weapons
of mass destruction.
Look at this guy over here.
Hey,
he's
where
like,
are
what?
You? Where'd you go?
Right here.
Oh, there, dude. Don't leave me.
I'm going for the yellow car here to see what's up. Yellow car.
What the deuce is up with that? Why else? You know? There's
that
nobody in all.
What is that guy doing in the car?
Where is he?
He's dead now. Sniper!
Is he trying to drive? He's like,
No, he's like bumping the rear bumper. Like,
when I was a driver. Dude, those guys came out of nowhere.
Yeah, that's what happens. You never know. Once they get their nerve up, they're like, yeah. All right, so somewhere out there. Let's start working our way toward that. Oh, we got some peeps around, dude. There's zombies now.
Oh, yeah.
That's what I'm talking about.
Oh, jeez.
I'm waiting for your person to go.
Oh, yeah, I shouldn't.
See, now this is a good area to look for.
Oh.
Mountainside resources.
That weird flat thing over there.
Yeah, that's probably all clay.
All right, you know what? I actually have to repair my weppy on here.
Already? Yeah, the pistol seems to go away pretty quick. That's why I like carrying weapon repair kits with us. Get snipes on. Yellow plant.
There.
You should try walking into a cactus. It's good for you.
I'm going to pass on that.
Ooh, pasta.
All right, we're good. I don't need that. Hey, do I actually... Why are you not letting me drop this? There we go. Shotgun short stock?
No.
All right, that thing's crap, right?
I got you two shotgun long barrels. So you can actually see what the shotgun is really good for.
Dude,
look at this place
look at
down
this big,
here.
Yeah,
it's a Rio ravine. Grande or something, man.
It's Grande.
Rio Grande. Mm-hmm.
Rio Grande.
All right, we got to find some look at semblance. That
big mountain over there, dude.
Whoa! Oh, yeah. It's like we're in Arizona, dude. We got to find, like, some semblance of, whoa.
I was like just calling like a crossroad
or something. I can figure out where the heck we're at. Because the derelict city is so much fun. Yes. Look at that.
Set it again. All right, what do we got here?
Let's go up on this thing.
Okay, all right, here we go. I don't like the way these zombies spawn in, though. It's like, there's like none, and all of a sudden, boom, you're surrounded.
You're surrounded.
Whoa. There's no snakes out here, right? Why did I hear a snake?
Nah, no snakes.
Garlic.
Look at this. Wow, dude, you can see a long way from up here.
Pick up, what does aged wood do? Whoa, what is all that?
That is, trailer park, I think. Let me see.
Trailer park?
Yeah, trailer park. Let's go to the trailer park real quick.
All right.
On each one, there's a, we can get the
I'm just trying to call them. Hello?
We can get the iron pipes out of the air conditioners, at least.
Okay, all right. Oh, man. Here we go.
Oh, trailer park.
Oh, yeah, there's some here.
Oh, zombies. Yeah, you make sure you have ammunition for when we go into the city, because,
I'll do my best, friend. All right, so air conditioners?
Yeah, the short iron pipes we're looking for.
Okay, all right. Coming your way. We're not staying in here too long, though, eh?
No, I'm hitting them and searching. I got iron pipe in each one so far. Searching the cars, too, for fuel. In case we need some extra fuel. Ho!
Whoa. Oh, this guy's a little bit... He's coming. He's a fast guy. Get out of here! Watch out, dude.
Oh, I think I broke his neck.
Yeah, it sounded...
Oh, sorry, sister!
There you go. I'm putting a sledgehammer on.
Sledgehammer?
It's like stealth mode.
Oh, where'd you come from, big boy? Oh! Dude, they're everywhere now. Where's the zombie guy? Here. Searching the car?
Yeah, nice. It was a brass radiator.
Radiator. There's that blue car over there. Oh, geez, there's a lot. There's a nurse there.
Oh!
Double teamed! You got double teamed, son. I guess I should be getting this iron.
Yeah, you need to get out of there, dude.
Broken neck.
There's three coming in on behind you.
Nice, dude. Red car.
Red car at night. Sailor's delight.
Oh, fuel. Oh. Delish.
All right.
Fuel's delicious good. Fuel time.
I gotta watch. When I see you running up, it makes me want... Oh, no. You kidding me?
What happened? She get you? Oh, yeah.
She didn't make me bleed, though. She just kind of hurt me a little bit.
Another brass radiator.
Okay, what about untouched? No. Stupid can. Get out of here. Where'd you go, friend?
Right around the corner here.
Around the back?
No, back to the center.
Okay, I'm going around the back here a little bit.
Get on, son.
Oh, come on.
Who else wants a piece?
Don't need a pick.
You can break the pick down into scrap.
Yeah. Or I could just...
You got that red car over there? I'll get this blue one. Blue? Oh, there's a weeds in the car. It's been here a while. Fuel!
In here. Dude, this place is freaking me out.
It should. It's the trailer park.
After those... What are blueberry seeds?
That's to plant blueberries.
Dude, we got lots of...
Lots of blueberries.
Get out of here, nurse.
Nice. You're
naughty nurse, aren't you?
Nice. Yes, you are.
Ooh, naughty nurse.
Naughty nurse.
Oh. No more fooling around.
No more fooling around. All right, we'll go up to the crossroads, guys, and I'm going to tell you what we're going to do next episode. We are going to head
the zombies came in too.
This direction, and this direction has a factory, and then the derelict city. We're going in, people. We're going in. Guns is going to see the city for the first time.
Oh, yeah.